This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
And that's it, new champ, new champ.
Here's your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change. We will all remember. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Julius Creed has been eliminated.
A match like this could have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for the...
Has been eliminated.
And just turned.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an impressive. Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy in action here tonight. Some say the only limited in ODQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you can probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Right to the gut.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. The referee continues. The count may call it soon.
I would do anything to make sure JBL didn't look at me like that.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
And elimination, the last team standing.
Here are your winners. Farouk and JBL, the APA.
A big loss after that. And now we're all set for this tag match with John Cena. John Cena.
Up in the corner.
John Cena has
Cena
been eliminated.
There he goes, right into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
Oh, John Cena has been eliminated.
And that keeps Cena down.
Here we go!
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble.
Devastating kick.
Cena up the turnbuckles.
Up high.
All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Ah, jeez.
Be enough. Yes, it is.
Clothesline.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, my God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
He needs to free himself from the sleeper. He needs to break this submission. Fighting with everything he has.
Ouch. Scooped up.
Look out. Michinoku driver.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Turns that back on Cena. Up and what a powerplex!
Oof,
gut punch, nasty.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Vicious right forearm. Great strength being shown here.
Oh, ooh, that kick will stun him.
Ooh. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Precarious position here. Electric chair on the face buster.
Gets put into the barricade.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Delivered into the barricade. Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade. Uh-oh. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Tag is made.
Down right on the neck.
steps connect.
I hope he just watch it.
Neck is trapped.
Neckbox suplex.
Sit straight into the barricade.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Cena, the confidence you have with
Cena can win this. Cena can win this, Michael.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners: John Cena, John Cena, John Cena, and John Cena.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar. A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The springboard attack fails to land. Ripped over and snap suplex.
What a shot.
Emphatic statement from the Viper.
He has a hold of JD. Viper in full control. Big forearm. Oh! Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Overhand chop. Put into the corner now. Reversal. Can he take advantage? He's stuck now.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Orton playing mind games with the enemy. Across the top rope, what a hot shot. Moves outside, what's the plan here? Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Down across the knee, that won't just separate Breaker. Oh man, he is fired up now. Double knee backbreaker.
Oh man. That's press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh man.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Answers back on Orton. Compromised position here. And a strong impact. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Randy Orton's just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Foot overhand chop. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, a knee strike. JD looking to hype himself up here.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Well delivered suplex.
Backbreaker.
Hoist it up into the snap suplex.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Oh, colliding with a barricade. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Whip back into the ring. Orton not intimidated. Not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Michael! Oh, I had
can tell he's feeling it.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Ireland's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from...
Hooked up. Here we go.
Oof. Bang.
With a punch.
Got the leg.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise...
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Quick strike to the left body.
For the back suplex. No.
Oh,
God.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
Of counter. And neck failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Big flying forearm.
Ooh.
Delivers the leg drop.
Applied, and it does not look pleasant.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
And he stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
He slides him back to the mat.
Hooked up.
Oh, shin breaker.
Another big move.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. The last superstar standing. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly... Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
The beauty shot. Has been eliminated.
This is... on the shoulders, beast you.
Tyler Breeze has his committee.
Danger is certainly elevated in a fatal four-way.
Yeah, Cole, you...
Uh-oh. Going for the run. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Hurricane.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.